Well, you're welcome, John. You're welcome.
What time you got there, sir?
I got 4:16.
Cool.
Picture of this. So how did you got a GoPro attached to your phone that's on a jetpack that goes
no,
to
no, the GoPro's independent, just as backup footage.
That's backup, but you're
and
shooting
I'm just Facebooking live. And this is just a battery in case things get back.
I need that, dude. I need you to take a picture of that.
It's a lot slim. It's a lot more slim than it used to be. I used to have a lot more stuff on here.
So this is, so when you see people doing Facebook live, this is the real deal right here.
It's fun.
Yeah, the best.
They just announced that they're starting at 4:30 sharp. They actually used the word sharp, so that's good.
Yeah.
know, this is different from Arrowhead in the sense that they had beer holders to put your tripod in. No beer holders here. There's the other media. They're not wired. Good, good. How are you? I can move a little. Good, how are you? No. When things happen, I'll kind of move around. So. I need to make an adjustment, so I'm going to jiggle the camera for a minute. Sorry. I'm jiggling the camera a whole lot. Hang on. Bear with me. Alright, sorry about that. I thought I'd plug in my camera to the battery just in case the camera batteries go down. Good. We've got a lot of room down here in 24 and 26, a little closer to the stage and sound.
Oh, that sound carries.
Well, I'm doing all right. How about yourself?
I haven't been out in a long time. So I've been working on my house and working at work. So work always gets in the way.
Where'd she go?
I think I just hit a wrong button there. It's kind of weird. I was going to give a thumbs up and it didn't do it. So I hope I didn't kill anybody's post.
Good afternoon. My name is Angie Stanlin. I am the chairman of the American Royal Board of Directors. And I am keeping this person very close to me because you all make it very nervous. This is Barbie. Barbie belongs to our team from South Africa. And if you haven't seen anything this cute before in your life, oh. Okay. See, she knows she's safer with me. So thank you all for being here today. Thank you for being with us these past 2 years. We've changed venues on you, and we appreciate your support in that. How did you, what all did you think about the Speedway? How did you like the Speedway? I know we have lessons learned, but the Speedway has been an incredible partner to the American Royal. We can't thank them enough. So if you have friends that work with the Kansas Speedway, please give them our thanks as well. I would like to thank you all for, most importantly, that this barbecue contest allows us to give and support our mission, which is almost $1 million annually to scholarship and youth education programs. So for that, and for those all that you support, thank you very much. We would not be able to make this happen today without our great sponsors. And for the first time, the World Series of Barbecue is proud to have a presenting sponsor, Smithville. So if I may ask Deidre Berg, the Senior Director of Marketing. Okay, we're going to wait. We have a little surprise for you all, so our timing is important. So instead of that, let me thank our other sponsors. Our UMB is our presenting sponsor of the American Royal, so big thanks to UMB. Our open sponsor for the American Royal Barbecue, Snake River Farms. We have a lot of additional sponsors, and we appreciate their support, but one group that I'd like to ask you to give a very big round of applause for is our over 500 volunteers that help us put this event on. We'd also like to thank our judges, the KBS representatives, and of course you. Now, if you would all rise, we're going to start our ceremony today with the national anthem performed by Karen Kessler. Karen works as a paraeducator with the music therapist in Shawnee Mission School District. She also sings with the Kansas City Symphony. Karen?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
nine aircraft that just flew over are the Beech Nuts, a flying formation club made up of Beech Nuts. A flying formation club made Beechcraft pilots from all over the Midwest. So, if I may have Deidre and Emily join us from Smithville. Sorry about the delay.
What a tough act to follow. Hi, my name is Deidre Berg, and I lead the marketing team for Smithfield Foods. And just wanted to say how proud we are to be here with you at the American Royal World Series of Barbecue and to be this year's presenting sponsor. You know, this year we decided to get even more immersed into barbecue. And I gotta say, you guys are one passionate group of folks, and we've learned so much from so many of you. I know you guys wanna get the show on the road, so I'm gonna turn it over to Emily. Before I do that, I just wanna wish every single one of you the best of luck tonight. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Emily Detweiler from Smithfield. I've had the honor of meeting many of you throughout the year as we have gotten more and more involved in barbecue. It has truly been a pleasure to get to know all of you and to hear some of your stories. We certainly appreciate those of you who have told us the success that you've had on the circuit using our product. So please keep those success stories coming. Please reach out to us with questions, and certainly if you're having trouble finding our product, we want you to reach out and let us know, because we know that it works for you, and we love what you do for us in terms of our business results, our social media, all of that. It really has been phenomenal to work with all of you, and certainly a pleasure to partner with KCBS. So keep it up. We've got some big things in store for 2017. We've got a new program we're going to announce in just a few weeks. So give it up for those Beech Nuts. All right, without further ado, on to the show. Thank you.
That's pretty cool. Introduce our MC for this afternoon, three-time Emmy Award-winning journalist Linda Wager from Fox 4 News. Linda has won several awards from the Missouri Broadcasters Association for Best Documentary, Best News Series, and Best Feature Story. Linda, thank you for being with us.
I'm thrilled to be here. I am so impressed that all of you are at the preeminent barbecue festival in the world, and the dedication and skill that everyone here must have is something I wish I had. But let's get down to business. It's time to announce the winners of the 2016 American Royal World Series of Barbecue Open Contest. Now, first up is Party of the Year Awards. And Party of the Year is sponsored by Jim Beam. The 2016 individual Party of the Year winner will receive a banner, a $500 credit towards your space in 2017, a one-of-a-kind Jim Beam barrel trophy, and this year's winner is Extreme Texas Cooker. Now, the winner of the 2016 Corporate Party of the Year will receive a banner, a $500 credit towards your space in 2017, a one-of-a-kind Jim Beam barrel trophy, and this year's winner is Cock and Bulls. Service Master DSI? Okay, congratulations. Precision Roofing? Oh, really? Okay.
Bushman.
All right, now we're going to move on to the side dish awards. We're going to start with vegetables. And I'm going to start with the 10th place. And 10th place goes to Craw Valley Sauces. 9th place, Brew and Barbecue. 8th place, Dig In Cookers. 7th, Dusty Roads Barbecue. 6th, Royal Smoke Barbecue Company. 5th, Meat Mitch. 4th, Smokey Oaky and Company. And then we're going to pause. Is that right? Okay. Okay, if you have even numbers, want to line up to the right and odd to the left.
No, you're all right. You're all right.
Okay. The second runner-up is Sweet Smoke Q. And the Reserved Grand champion is On the Dot Smokers. And then there's going to be a pause. And the grand champion for the vegetable side dish is Split Log Smokers. Now the grand champions for all the sides, I'm told that your trophies will be mailed to you. But come on down. So I've heard there's over 30 states that competed in 11 foreign countries. That's incredible. So some of you have come an awful long way. Apparently somebody from South Africa, somebody else from Japan. Okay. Oh, they also, we want to add that Split Log Smokers had a perfect 180. So they're going to get their 180 pin. So we're going to move on to beans.
Yeah.
Oh, what did you cook?
Cheesy corn.
Okay. 2 years in a row. All right, for beans. 10th place, Dig In Cookers. 9th place, Sweet Smoke Q. 8th place, Hog Hauler Smoke Eaters. 7th place, Lazy Butt Barbecue Crew. 6th place, Toad Hauler Barbecue. 5th place, Got Smoke Barbecue. 4th place, Casey Windustrial Pipe Dream Smoking Team. And if you come on down. Okay, so then second runner-up is the Burnt Finger Barbecue. And the reserve brand is Smokin' Guns Barbecue. And the grand champion is Dixie Moo. And Dixie Moon, please come to the stage for a photo.
Congrats.
And they're from Kansas City.
Big smiles.
right, now on to potatoes. Starting with 10th place, Wild Frontier Barbecue. 9th place, Royal Smoke Barbecue Company. 8th place, Burnt Finger Barbecue.
Oh, stay where you're at!
7th place, Whiskey Bent Barbecue. 6th place, 12th Street Pit Bosses. 5th place, KC Windustrial Pipe Dream Smokin' Team. 4th place, Sweet Smoke Q. Okay, second runner up. Oh, actually, Sweet Smoke Q, I do want to add, had a perfect 180. Second runner up is Brew and Barbecue, also with a perfect 180. The Reserve Grand, KCQ, 180. And of course, the grand champion, come down, Unleash Our Meat Barbecue. A lot of winners in that one. Liberty, Missouri. There we go. Okay, so overall side dish winners. Second runner up, winning $300, Burnt Finger Barbecue. The reserve champion, winning $400, KC Wind Industrial Pipe Dream Smokin' Tea. Industrial. There we go. Okay, gotta slow down. Champion side dish winning $500 is Sweet Smoke Q. Florida. All right, now we're going to name the dessert winners. Number 10, Naughty Nurses Barbecue. Number 9, Indigo Pig. 8, Brew and Barbecue. Oh, okay, and everybody.
You can go around this way.
Everybody's a perfect 180 in this category.
Go around this way.
Okay. Number 7, Prairie Smoke and Spice Barbecue. Winner number 6, Disco Pigs. Winner 5, 5th place, Smokin' Susie. 4th place, Mr. Bibbs. Second runner-up, Waldo Barbecue. The reserve grand champion, Son of Smoke. And the grand champion, Mullet Brothers Barbecue. Come on down. Quickly. Brothers, are you here? Okay. All right.
Go, Rob.
I'm also supposed to note that they have charcoal left over from the competition, and we're moving this at a very discounted rate, and if you're interested, visit them, somebody behind the bar. They're going for $5. And Mullet Brothers is here. So we do get to find out what they baked. Was it a cheesecake? Here they come. Are you having trouble hearing me?
Yeah.
Oh, are we? Okay. That's good to know.
All right, you won anyway.
That's all right. Cake dessert. It wasn't a cheesecake. Yeah. All right. Okay. And now on to the Open Meat Awards. And I would like to welcome Anella Kelso, Meat Maven with Snake River Farms, presenting sponsor. winner of the open contest to say a few words and to help us present the ribbon.
Hello, BBQ. On behalf of Snake River Farms and on behalf of myself, y'all know how much I love this sport and how much I love all of you and all of you. I have been very fortunate and very blessed to be a part of this family, and that's what it truly is. This is not just the world's largest BBQ competition, this is the biggest family reunion in the country. We are proud and honored to be here this weekend. If not only BBQ, this is the largest fundraiser for agricultural academics in the country. Without farmers, we are nothing. And we are proud, very proud to be a part of this industry. And as I always say, if y'all keep cooking them, we'll keep growing them. So here's to 180s.
All right, we're starting with the Sausage Awards. In 20th place, Hogzilla. 19th, Operation BBQ Relief. 18th, Double Stack BBQ. 17th, Pork Pullin' Plowboys. 16th, Reservoir Hogs. 15, T's Smokin' Pit. 14, The Smoke Hunters. 13, Flower of the Flames. 12, Turner Boys Barbecue. 11, The Smoking Hells. Come on, we're all coming on down, so come on down. 10th, Sons of a Brisket. 9th, Four Men and a Pig. 8th, CosmosQ.com. 7th, True Smoke Barbecue. 6th, Redneck Scientific. 5th, Slippery Pete's Barbecue. 4th, Outhouse Barbecue. The second runner-up, Honky Tonk Smokers. The Reserve Grand goes to Wolf's Revenge Barbecue, which got a perfect 180. Congratulations. And the grand champion, also with a 180, Craw Valley Sauces. And if they come on stage, congratulations. Oops, Croy Valley Sauces. And they're from Hudson, Wisconsin. All right, moving on to chicken. 20th place, Gray Street Barbecue. 19th, Uncle Kenny's Barbecue. 18th, Croy Valley Sauces. 17th, True Smoke Barbecue. 16th, Tebow Creek Barbecue. 15th, Diggin' Cookers. 14th, Sublime Barbecue. 13th, Montana Outlaw Barbecue. 12th, Sauced Barbecue. 11th, Big Wigs Barbecue. 10th, Joe Bob's Barbecue. 9th, Big Bob Gibson Barbecue. 8th, Full Metal Brisket. 7th, Redneck Scientific. 6th, Nectar of the Hogs. 5th, Slippery Pete's Barbecue. 4th, Iowa's Smoky D's Barbecue. The second runner-up is Sweet Swine O' Mine. With a perfect one. Oh, okay, not with a perfect 180, sorry. Whoops. The reserve grand is Idle Time Barbecue.
Big Wig.
With a perfect 180. And we're waiting for everybody to come on stage, and then we'll name the grand champion. Slow down. And the grand champion, Fat Boy Barbecue from Temple, Texas, perfect 180. Slowing down. Number 20th, Smoke on Wheels, 20th place. 19th, Rooftop Barbecue, Green Mountain Grills. 18th, Meet My Meat. 17th, Watts Smokin' Barbecue. 16th in the pork ribs competition, Wubba's Barbecue. 15th, Sun Seekers Barbecue Team. 14th, Tiny E Barbecue. 13th, CosmosQ.com. If everybody will come on down. 12th, the American Dream Barbecue Team. 11th, Iowa's Smokey D's Barbecue. 10th in the pork ribs, Nectar of the Hogs. 9th, Smoking Buttheads. 8th, Tippy Canoe Barbecue Crew. 7th, It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Congrats, David.
6th, Mo Kaysen Barbecue. 5th, West Texas Oilies. 4th is Victory Lane Barbecue. The second runner-up is Hot Grill on Grill Action. The reserve grand is T-Mac Smokin'. And the grand champion is Clark Crew Barbecue. Congratulations. Next category is pork. In 20th place, PB&J's barbecue team. 19th place, Divine Swine. 18th, Hickory Prime. 17th, 1-2 Barbecue. 16th, Smokey Oaky and Company. 15th, Butts and Guts. 14th, Team Price Chopper. And 13th in the pork competition is Sublime Barbecue. 12th, Boys in Blue. 11th, Shiggin' and Grinnin'. 10th, Big T's Q Crew. 9th, Meet at Slim's. Eighth place, Bent Nail Barbecue. Seventh place, Lucky's Q. Sixth place, Cooking with Wood. Fifth place, Montana Outlaw Barbecue. Fourth place, AJAK Barbecue. The second runner-up is Brazen Assets. The reserve grand champion is Got Smoke Barbecue. Okay. And the grand champion is T-Mac Smokin. Congratulations to all. Another Wisconsin winner, Sturgeon Bay. Congratulations. All right, moving on to brisket. In 20th place, there's no place like Smoke. Brisket Pellet Envy. 18th, Big T's Q Crew. 17th is Smokin' Babes Barbecue. 16th is Jiggy Piggy. 15th, BBQ. 14th, Uncle Bub's Barbecue. 13th, QUAU.
None you want.
Oh, it's like Luau, but QL. Okay, I got it. It's first time. Gotta do it again. Okay. 12th, Montana Outlaw Barbecue. 11th, an international winner, Double Barrel Barbecue from Australia. 10th place, Abs of Squeal. 9th, Good Smoke Barbecue.
8th, Park Avenue Pork. Seventh, Lock, Stock, and Two Smoking Barrels. Sixth, Porky Butts Barbecue. Fifth, TheSlabs.com. Fourth place, Marburg Brothers Barbecue. Second runner-up, Getting Sauce. Reserve Grand Champion, Insane Swine Barbecue. And the grand champion, Iowa's Smoky D's Barbecue. Congratulations.
Go Slabs! Congrats, guys.
New in 2016, we'd like to honor those teams who have traveled from outside the United States to compete in this barbecue contest. First off, if you are one of our international teams, please stand up and help me in giving these people a round of applause. The first runner-up for the international teams winning a soft-sided Yeti cooler, perfect for traveling, goes to some of our friends from across the pond, Bunch of Swines. So if you want to come on down and take that award, and the team taking home the inaugural international Royal Award and an even larger sauce, Daddy, joining us all the way from the land down under is Double Barrel Barbecue from Australia.
There they are.
Okay. All right. Are they coming?
Congrats, guys.
We have a bunch of swines.
This one too, Emma. Ed.
Our Australian team, double barrel. Woo! To demonstrate our appreciation to the contestants, the American Royals started a loyalty program for those teams that have returned to the World Series of Barbecue year after year. This program recognizes teams that helped the barbecue become what it is today. We are excited to have Getty Coolers as a sponsor and supply coolers to the runner-up and Legends winner. Winners. Now, before we announce our champions, could I please have all the teams that have competed at the American Royal for 20 or more years stand up? And please help me in celebrating these teams. The first runner up. Winning a Yeti cooler goes to theslabs.com. And the winning team will be awarded a trophy. Their name will be engraved on a perpetual trophy that will remain on display at the American Royal. And they will receive a Yeti cooler. The winner of the 2016 Legends of the Royal Award goes to Big Bob Gibson Barbecue. And congratulations to you both. Now, before we announce, can I go ahead and do this? Okay, we're going to wait. And Chris Lilly, by the way, of this crew, was inducted into the Hall of Fame on Saturday night. Okay. Before we announce the overall awards, we want to bring our friend from Trigger Grills to the stage to award their additional prize money to those category winners who use a Traeger grill to cook on. And well, Chad? Chad Ward with Traeger.
All right, guys, I'm gonna make this like 100 times quicker than yesterday. I'm Chad Ward with Traeger Grills, Director of Barbecue Marketing. It's been a great weekend. We wanted to come out and recognize folks that were cooking on Traegers. So the number one team and the ancillaries will get 250 that cooked on a Traeger. And the first place teams will get $500. So here we go. Beans, Suck-a-Bone Barbecue. Potato, Tebow Creek Barbecue. Vegetable, Suck-a-Bone Barbecue. Dessert, I'm starting to think these guys are the kings and queens of ancillaries. Suck-a-Bone Barbecue. Now on to the meat categories. Sausage, Redneck Scientific. Chicken, Tebow Creek Barbecue. Ribs, Extreme Texas Cookers. Pork, Redneck Scientific. Real quick, while they're here, first place brisket, Traeger. Let me just confirm that. Yep, Suck-a-Bone Barbecue.
Michelle. I know, right? I'll be there.
Okay, it's time for the overall open awards. The full list of winners will be mailed to you, and individual score sheets, will be emailed. Now we're going to announce the top 20, but the numbers, the first, we'll announce 20 through 11. And we're going to ask you to stay seated, please. And then the top 10 will come down here and get their ribbons. Okay, so we're going to start with number 20. CosmosQ.com. 19, Big Bob Gibson Barbecue. 18, okay, slowing it down, T Mac Smoking. 17, the American Dream Barbecue Team. 16, Porky Butts Barbecue. 15th, Nectar of the Hogs. 14th, Idle Time Barbecue. 13th, Sublime Barbecue. 12th, Slippery Pete's Barbecue. And 11th, Wolf's Revenge Barbecue. Okay, so for these next 10, we're going to ask you to come down. Number 10, Jiggy Piggy. Ninth place, Pellet Envy. 8th place, True Smoke Barbecue. 7th, Pella Hogs Barbecue. 6, Good Smoke Barbecue. 4th runner up, Clark Crew Barbecue. 3rd runner-up, Redneck Scientific. Second runner-up, Fat Boys Barbecue, Temple, Texas.
Show the trophy a little better.
There we go.
Yes, but you're happy, aren't you?
All right, and the reserve grand champion is Montana Outlaw Barbecue. So the team is driving back and they are accepting on behalf of the team. We have no idea who they are. Ty, Rick, and Justin are on their way back to Montana. Oh, they're watching through Facebook Live. Okay. Hey, guys. This is actually a team from Canada representing them. So drum roll. There we go. Okay, and this team scored over 700. Your 2016
overall open grand champion receives $12,500, a grand champion ring, a Yeti cooler, and a trophy. The overall grand champion will receive an automatic invitation to the 2017 American Royal World Series of Barbecue Invitational Contest and the 2017 Jack Daniel's World Championship Invitational Barbecue. And the overall champion is Iowa Smoky Tea Barbecue. Congratulations.
Pretty sweet, right?
Thank you. share that with everyone.
Sterling, stay put. Sterling, right up here.
To the Smithfield people, there we go.
Darren, you want anybody else?
Sherry didn't like that cookie.
Who's going back to
Houston,
baby? Who's going to Houston, baby?
Congratulations.
I'm just going to sit down.
Somebody will bring you a drink. Don't worry.
Slide. Tuffy, how you doing, man?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Doing great. There you go.
Hey, Taff, stay there after.
Here, come this way.
Memphis in May, cook whole hog on the jam.
No.
Yeah. Jambos cook good whole hog.
The only way to cook whole hog, right?
Well, you getting tired up there?
Okay. Awesome. I didn't get a single picture with all three of you looking at me.
You gotta get your head up.
Oh, yeah. Can you hold this? There you go.
Duffy, look at me.
You can't be congratulated enough.
Duffy, look at me.
Tuffy.
Stop
talking.
All right, Tuffy, this is for you. Look up.
I just want to congratulate them. This is their time.
Guys, over here. Really
no, this is our time, Tuffy.
Hey, guys, can y'all look up here? One, this is for Tuffy.
Up there, up top.
Thank you.
Now
I got to buy two bam.
Thanks, y'all.
They got to change their bio again.
I know, right?
We need new playing cards.
Congrats, Smucky D's. Alright guys, I'm going to head across the field way over there and take myself a break and be shutting this feed down for a minute, but it's nice for a walk. Kind of fun having the opportunity to actually walk on the speedway. Sure wouldn't do it during a race. Hey, thank you guys. This has been fun. I couldn't make it out here Friday or Saturday, but I finally got out here tonight, and I think it looked really good. I hope it looked really good. So, until next time, I think in Florida, December 2nd and 3rd, we'll be posting promos for that. There'll be another Wired BBQ live stream. This is Dave with Wired BBQ, and we're going to put an end to the feed because I too really have to pee. So hope to see you next time. Keep up with the post. I'll post this on YouTube, and it'll be available on Facebook and my Wired Facebook page for any time. So enjoy it. Hope you had fun, and we're headed out. Thanks.